So in today's video, we're here to do one thing. We're going to try and prove DBG wrong. Is it possible to win a game of My Team Unlimited with zero players on the squad having clamps? So basically, no one can have the clamps badge at any level. We're going to put together the best possible lineup or best cards in NBA 2K20 My Team that do not have clamps. Now, let me tell you this real quick. I like clamps. I always tell people, I'm like, bro, don't use that card. It doesn't have clamps. You're just going to get pissed when the guy just rim runs you to death all freaking game and, you know, post you up and do all that. You got to have clamps, okay? But we're trying to prove DBG wrong today. So what we're going to do here is we're putting together a lineup with the new moments, Pink Diamond, Kyrie Irving, and Pink Diamond, Trae Young. Now, these cards have a lot of offensive badges. And I mean defensive badges. What I think is going to be, like, the main thing here is going to be the matchup that we get. Probably if we were running more of a budget squad, it might be possible to, you know, pull off a W. But if we get a God squad, we're putting in pretty much a God squad here without clamps, well, we're probably going to get our asses kicked. But there's only one way to find out, and that's to put this lineup together. You see here, we got some good players. Looks like we got some Amethyst too. Harrison Barnes doesn't have clamps. Put him in. Yeah, we got Clyde Drexler. He's a reward. He doesn't have clamps. Kuzma, Jokic, Luka Doncic, Devontae Graham, Kelly Oubre Jr., Kristaps Porzingis, Blake Griffin. And, yeah, it's going to be tough. I just hope we don't match up with the Ben Simmons, man. Oh, man, Ben Simmons would be killer. He would, yeah. We have two very tiny point guards, to say the least. They are tiny. And they have no clampers. Spencer Dinwiddie, good last addition there, cool. And yeah, you see we're running Doc Rivers as our coach. Trae Young, Luka, Kelly Oubre, Kyle Kuzma, Nikola Jokic with Kyrie, Spencer Dinwiddie, Clyde Drexler, Blake Griffin. And yeah, that's our bench, cool. 3-1, My Team Unlimited. Let's go out there and get another W. Oh, shit! Diamond Ben Simmons, luckily it's not the glitch, dude. I didn't see this a while ago when it was loading, and I thought it was the glitched one the whole time. I would have definitely not played him as closely as I did. Got Ray Allen, Giannis, Porzingis, David Robinson. I can only imagine the man probably has Bird and T-Mac and Melo and a bunch of other assholes. All right. Well, we got the best cards that don't have clamps, and he's got the best cards that all have clamps, including David Robinson, who I think has bronze clamps. But he has steady shooters, so we're just going to leave that fucker wide open so he can brick shots all game. We know about David Robinson. We just chose Penny Hardaway over him. Unfortunately, we're not going to get to use Penny Hardaway in this video, which kind of sucks. Not going to lie. That kind of sucks. I just got Penny Hardaway off the Galaxy Open Board, and I don't even get to use him. Yeah, you see the lineups. Kyle Kuzma, leader of the new Lakers. There's no LeBron, there's no Anthony Davis. I got my Kobe court, ready to go. Trae Young, clamping. Oh, dude, see, that's how you do things. That's how we do it. We just walk up to Ben Simmons and we bitch slap him with Pink Diamond Trae Young. That's the only way to start it out. Kelly Oubre misses. Trae, where? Push him down, bro. I don't care if everybody fouls out. You don't let him blow by you. And, oh my God, Trae, bro. It's like you're an idiot because you don't have clamps and you make stupid corner passes. All right, Ben Simmons came out of nowhere right there and just dunked that in. Okay, 4-0. And my team's not bad, but shit. I'm making some mistakes here. Jokic, very early wide open. Bro, see, you're getting bailed out, man. Dude, it is best to be on the road in Unlimited, because when you're on the road in Unlimited, everything goes in, and when you're at home, you have to always start out from behind. There we go. Limitless 3, green light from Jokic. 6-3. Trae Young with Porzingis guarding him. Like, this dude has a fucking team full of giants. Richard Jefferson's the only guy, 6'7". Because he has been... Wow, who's this freaking shooting guard? Bro, how's he doing this? How's he doing this? He got small forward power. He got... Bro, he's cheating. Is that Vince Carter? No, it's Ray Allen. Shit, I thought it was Richard Jefferson the whole time. It's Ray Allen. Okay, never mind. He's not cheating. He's just better than us. 8-3 in Giannis all the way. 10-3 now. Kelly Oubre, Luka Doncic playing with each other over here. Luka, bro, like Luka used to be so good back when, like, he was one of the highest rated cards. Oh my God. Get a rebound. There you go, Jokic. Steal. Over to Kuzma. What the fucking shit, Kuzma? Throw the ball outside of him, not to the... Ray, oh my God, we swatted that. 16-3. Trae Young. Oh, man, Brick. Dude, Trae Young sucks, man. Oh my God, I suck with Trae Young. How about that? Trae Young's good in triple threat, man. He's just so tiny. All right, 18-3. This is not going very well. Jokic bringing Robinson out there. Yeah, go, 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 go. Why'd you pass that? Oh my God, we got so lucky there. Woo. 18-5. Trae Young clamping over here on Ben. Nope, he just went right through him. Oh, Luka Doncic with the tip. Up to Kyle Kuzma. Yeah, he can't dunk on David Robinson, but nice post fade by Kuzma there. On the Admiral, Opal Admiral, get some. And into the first quarter, 18-7. Hey man, I don't know, DBG. I think I could win this game. I'm feeling confident. Jokic and Trae Young passing the ball back to each other. And guys, like, I usually run auto play calling. I didn't turn my auto play calling on. I don't think, at least I haven't up until this point. And you wonder why I'm throwing the ball back and forth from my center to my point guard, and that's because nobody's doing anything. And that's the safest pass, because dude's got, like, giants everywhere that like intercepting balls. They like to intercept those balls. They get balls in their hands, and they just get all happy. Harrison Barnes should have shot that, damn it. Why is Tim Duncan? Oh, Clyde! Let's go. Clyde takes Ray Allen to the hole. 20-9 now. Oh, and he has Galaxy Opal Penny Hardaway. Man, he has every Galaxy Opal. What are we talking about? We got Yao Ming, Tim Duncan, Giannis. Oh, shit. Limitless Tim. How's Tim Duncan hit from Limitless, bro? My damn Paul Millsaps, who's like a badass, can't hit from Limitless all the time. Clyde Drexler. Post spin on Ray Allen from the top of the key. There we go. 27-13. Clyde goes for the steal. Doesn't happen. Ray Allen. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, good pass, Ray Allen. But God damn it. Harrison Barnes, you're an idiot, bro. Giannis steps out of bounds, luckily. Clyde Drexler gonna... we're zigzagging. Let's zigzag it, Clyde. And Bill Walton, handoff. Clyde handoff. Bill Walton. Oh! There we go. Clyde takes Tim Duncan to the rack. Let's go, Clyde. Clyde's having a game here. Clyde Drexler with the steal. Up to Harrison Barnes. To Kyrie, pink diamond. What a move. Bang, yes. 27-18? God, I need to change my color. I can't see shit. Oh, the quarter ran out on us. Bro, 27-18. We could have pulled at 27-20 right there. It's all right. Start of the third quarter, and Clyde Drexler straight at that Yao Ming. Oh, man, see, I mean, everybody always talks about Yao Ming being tough, but I never run into anybody who just post-hook cheesing me to death. Oh, my God. Why the hell did he miss that? It was a full bar. It was a free throw. Harrison Barnes. Not on T-Mac. Clyde Drexler going to try to take it in. Tim Duncan. Oh, yes, sir. Here we go. 27-21. Six-point game, bro. I was down 18-3. Oh, Penny. Oh, my God. Yeah, I can't. Oh, nice contest by Bill Walton there on T-Mac. and Clyde Drexler going to get trampled at half court. Luckily, we can go back court there. Porzingis taking you out of the rack, and T-Mac. Oh, T-Mac's so good. I forgot. Yao Ming gets the rebound over Trae Young. Yeah, yeah. Penny Hardaway hits the streaking Tim Duncan, and it's now 29-21. Trae Young back to Clyde Drexler. God dang it. I hit the left trigger. Oh, yeah, he can't shoot. Oh, my God. Clyde dunks on him. Get out of here, T-Max. Clyde's tired. Shit. We're in trouble. 29-23. T-Max. Oh, shit. God, man. What the fuck? Y'all help. Y'all need help. All right, Trae, jump. Penny Hardaway, jump. There we go. Harrison Barnes, good D. Harrison Barnes on Yale. Yeah. Yale gets the rebound. Man, shit. God, I don't want to watch that twice. Quit playing that shit back. All right, Trae Young all the way up to Clyde. Clyde, let's go. Oh, my God. He breaks the dunk. T-Mac and Tim Duncan were just too much there, and Bill Walton kind of got in the way, bro. Stay out of the damn way. I think he's one alley-oop. All right, now he has John Stockton and what the fuck? Trae Young, that was a zigzag. You just freaking got your ankles broke on a zigzag. God damn, Trae, I love you, man. You're a good car. You're good in real life. Man, your cars is tough, bro. Oh, Kyle Kuzma with another dunk. Let's go. Kelly Oubre Jr. jumping around, trying to look all pretty. John Stockton. Got Spencer Dinwiddie on him. Spencer Dinwiddie. Good D, good. Oh, man. Y'all can. Luka. Guard T-Mac, bro. We need a Luka with some defensive badges, bro. Imagine in his second year, damn near averaging 30, 10, and 10. Oh, Kelly. We don't even have a Luka card that's usable. Or at least in a God squad. Oh, Luka. Damn it, man. How are you going to fall for a quick four horns player, bro? You know that play. All right, 42-27. We're down 15. Shit. Richard Jefferson with the steal. See, I told you, he looks just like Ray Allen. Yeah, that was a good pass. Blake Griffin with the dunk. 44-27. Oh, Jokic. Ah, dang, man. This dude's defense is just on top of him having a better team and class and cool players, unlike me. He's pretty good at defense, too. Shout out to my opponent. I don't forget that. Spencer Dinwiddie, let's go. Yes, he hits it. 46-30, we're back in it. When you get one more, when you get a steal and get a point, don't let him take the last shot. Oh, my God, what are y'all doing? Look at Kyle Kuzma. Oh, man, that was such good defense, Kyle Kuzma. I'm proud of you. Kelly Boobers over Jokic. God dang. Look at that collapse. Jokic got stuck in a Blake Griffin and Porzingis sandwich there. That's nasty. John Stockton. Oh, what the fuck? Glitch. I swear that ball went through Jokic's leg, but yeah, DeRozan just catches that shit in. Yeah, it's 51-39. 38, I can't read that. Oh! Kelly Boobers, let's go. Stockton, good contest there. Damn it. Yeah, I just suck at rebounding. Like I do. Online, I'm good offline, yeah. Look at Kelly Boobers, let's go. There ain't no give up. We got heart. 50, I can't tell. 53-38 now. I thought we was already back. Shit. Oh, my God. We're going to leave DeRozan. Oh, my God. Doncic. Dude, you've got to get better at defense, bro. Or you got to get a better card so it has defense. Pass. Oh, Dinwiddie. But Jokic is there. Picks up his third rebound of the game. 55-38 or 9 now, maybe. 243 go. Look at this. Look at this. We're off-balling Ben Simmons with Dinwiddie, man. This might be our best matchup because he's 6'6". Easy buckets there for, man. Dude, I mean, like, Kyle Kuzma, why are you getting switched on David Robinson, man? Dinwiddie trying to sauce. Hits Kuzma. God dang, Kuzma! Kuzma's a baller, bro. Don't let anybody tell you any different. Kuzma's a baller. He's like, it's all right if Dave scores. If, oh, man, shit. Kelly Oubre fouls Dave Robinson after he gets by Jokic. 62:44 minutes ago. Damn it, DBG. Damn it, DBG. Ben Simmons. Oh, damn. Motherfuck, dude. DeRozan's better than T-Mac, bro. This is settled. 65-45. I'm going to lose by 20, man. Oh, my God. Oh, nice block, Blake Griffin. Let's go. 37 seconds to go. We're going to try to keep this within 20, man. That's our goal. Yeah, take that three of Ben Simmons. I was yelling on the mic. Shoot it. I don't think he had his mic on. Bill Walton. Oh, nice. Hopper by Clyde Drexler is nice, man. He might be one of the only ones that don't need clamps, man. He played pretty good. He shut Ray Allen's ass down. He put his ass on the bench. Clyde Drexler finishes with 16 points, 1 assist, 2 steals, 6-7 from the field, 4-6 from the line. Kyrie had 5 points. Kyrie didn't do near as bad as Trae Young, bro. I was lost with Trae Young at the beginning of the game, bro. That's just tough for a second-year player to have to come in there and face such a beast of a squad. But yeah, man. Imagine, like, how good I thought. I thought that Luka Doncic at one time was a top 5 card in the game, and he probably was. Ain't nobody have clamps that was any good back then. Like, if cards had clamps, they sure as hell didn't have quick draw. But now, everybody got Hall of Fame clamps, and everybody got both. Not everybody, but a lot of people do. Anyway, that was the gameplay. It turns out, if you would like to have a real shot at going 12-0, you cannot be playing with too many players that don't have clamps. Sorry, DBG, I was wrong. This is Carson Cruz. Peace. Yeah.